My hardcore world has been invaded. I have only 2 hours to protect it before they become stacked and destroy everything. Can I do it? Watch the whole video to find out. Subscribe.
Let's go check it out.
Hey!
Your whole objective to try and kill me?
Yeah.
Wait, shouldn't we go to?
You didn't see that. You didn't see that. You didn't come back in. You didn't see that. You didn't see that. You didn't see that. No witnesses. No witnesses. No witnesses.
House.
Hey,
I'm already one
hey.
Step ahead of you.
I'm gonna die.
Please, I have you.
Please, please. This is hard mode, man. Half a heart. What?
And it has red sheep? If so, yes.
Oh, I see you. Hi there.
Take a screenshot. Take a screenshot.
This is my house.
What's the chords?
Literally,
my
I
house.
Anything.
This is
definitely. Screenshot!
This is
screenshot
while
I'm getting attacked
house.
By a freaking.
My
Ow,
house.
I'm gonna.
Mine. Ooh, unfortunate.
Hey guys,
oh, is that pumped up licks?
But I can still.
Hi there. It would be a real shame if you. Okay, I'm getting glitched underwater. I might actually die.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Where did you go? Where did you go?
Vampsy is holding you down.
Oh hi. You're gone.
I have an idea.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I have an idea. I have an idea when.
Oh my.
You have my dragon egg.
Do you guys want the achievement?
Quickly, run!
Where are you?
I
see one of you.
I have a boat.
Where's everyone else? Where's the dragon? Where is it?
Nowhere. I went nowhere, Vampsy. Oh no!
You can do what you want, man.
Wait, are you guys in the Never?
Yeah, so I didn't actually think much of these invaders because, you know, they're completely outgeared and, you know, are just wasting time. You know, besides the dragon egg. But like, literally, what could go wrong? Literally, nothing. Wait, what's that noise? Oh no. He got away. Prevent this sort of thing again. I'm gonna definitely recruit one of them. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna have to repair the village before they come by because then they'll be more inclined to join my team. My lovely home. So once you come in, right? It's quite nice. You close the doors behind you. And then you come up here, right? Right. I have a little gift for you.
Ooh! Thank you.
Yeah, so you've taken this gift. That means you're on my team now. All right, but
what if I tell you the egg's alive?
We're gonna get that egg. Did I hear that right? The dragon egg is still alive. We're gonna get the dragon egg, but we're gonna get the new recruit still geared up. So let's do that first. All right, if we come down here, I have another gift for you. Take what you need. Well, if you come with me. Well, if you come here, we got some mending. We got some knockback. We got some multi-shot. Some breaking, fire protection. Yeah, so like, as we're gearing up, turns out the others were stealing from my house.
I don't know why.
What is that?
Let's go!
Damn, look at you decked out!
I'm decked out, man!
Yeah, so unfortunately, I had to go in the middle of this recording, but I trusted my new partner, my new recruit, to protect me while I was gone. But I just could not believe what I saw when I got back. This, bro. This way?
Nah.
Down here? What have you done? Keep going and close your eyes?
Get out!
Get out! I'm killing IP!
Get out!
Bro, I got betrayed! Vonkle!
Where has porn?
What is this?
Where has porn?
He came back to him.
Oh, you killed my wolves!
Oh, shit!
That's right. I just got betrayed. And I just can't believe it. I have to prepare my defenses. Otherwise, they're just gonna do this again. Oh no. I gotta go. As I was preparing, I could not believe that someone was inside my house. I had no idea that they were planning something so mischievous. Unfortunately, that is a close on a great series, but I have something bigger and better on the way with some new faces. So stick around to see that, and I'll see you next time.
Last corner. Just drove up to Mater Town.